The court concludes prima facie that South Africa has standing to submit to it the dispute with Israel concerning alleged violations of obligations under the Genocide Convention. Given this conclusion, the court considers that it cannot accede to Israel's request that the case be removed from the general list.